Hello and welcome to Lucid Wings Gaming. Today we've got a fusion build of sorts, and I've got my good friend Flip to help me out. It's a triple Aegis, somewhat infinite shield. I had to only use a small stallion steering wheel underneath, just so if I do fall I can move, and also it charges my Aegis shields. There's not much to it. I do have a grenader so that I can do a little bit of damage. And I'll show you Flip's build. This is a build that he made himself so that he could carry me in more ways than one. So yeah, we're gonna get started. So we have oh, Hearst is back again. We gotta wreck that guy. He keeps on calling me small boy. Gonna have to wreck him for that. There we go, and we're in. What a beast. This is a 160 part build. I'm gonna go wreck, especially Hearst, because he's mean and he calls me names. Which is fine. But yeah. He's gonna get the hurt of his life. He's not gonna expect this to be an issue. He's gonna expect me to be in my flip build. Saving my grenade for now. Where are they? Okay, they're all around that building there. Burning shields.
Got one on the base. Yep. Oh, there's Hearst. Ha ha. Honk honk.
Oh,
what up?
God, Hearst is officially humiliated. I like it. That's exactly what I wanted. It's not really gonna go well for us, but it's okay. At least we got Hearst. Oh, my shield's got a little bit of gap in it.
He's pushing me, I can't get a turn.
Oh. I'm screwed. I can still move. Oh, he survived.
Yeah.
I said lol to him. Hearst is on the other team again. We're gonna wreck him again. Even though we didn't really win there because we were the last people on the team. Pretty good at this. There we go. That's the hard part. That is where it can all come undone.
No, it's just short. I just don't want to waste shots. I don't have too many. Okay. Got 8 shots left.
Actually got a player in this.
Oh, I see him. He's stuck there. Maybe I can pop him from here.
Yeah. Oh, what?
Oh.
That one little
someone. Hey, let's go get him.
I mean, we could capture the base, but it's so much more satisfying.
I'm not gonna make it in time. No. I want the kill.
He's got a half stun.
Oh.
Oh, the bot.
So close.
Damn it. Alright, we're at Broken Arrow. Oh, okay, here we go. Yep, shit. Flip's got his little sword. There we go. Luckily, Flip's pretty good at this.
Practice, practice.
Yep. Get my wheel going. Up to some speed. Get up to 100. 15. So it seems like they're all just staying in that one little area there.
Are you gonna waste my ammo?
Yep.
Ooh, Ethan. Yeah, Ethan's way back there, just nailing me. Get off of it, Ethan.
That's not good.
I'm not worried about him, I'm worried about Ethan and those triple executioners. Oh no!
Oh no! Oh my god!
I am a master.
You are a master.
Get out of here, Helen.
Oh, wait. That really was like my heart.
That was easy.
Yeah, we did really well that time.
I even got, MVP?
I even got 477 points. Here we go again. Oh, we're on a bit of an angle. This could be a little bit touch and go. You got this. You got this. You got this. Come on. Oh my god. Oh, Flip, you're a genius. You got it. This is why I hire Flip. I pay him the big bucks. Okay, time to get into battle. Oh, there's Hearst. The game. Oh.
I degun the other guy, they've got him. Let's just go kill this guy and end the match. Yep. Hello.
That was pretty easy. That is an impressive score.
And look at the power scores.
Yeah.
My 6k basically almost one shot three people.
Yeah, and there's like an 8.444k there. That's crazy. Look at that. Just drive straight backwards. Oh, look at that. The game's doing the job for you. Is it gonna get us in there? Come on. And yours isn't pressed. Go press yet. There we go.
There we are.
It made it too easy for us.
My fault. Whoop.
Speed lock is. Oh, he's got bounces. I can't stop.
Ooh, he got us.
Let's get out of there.
Oh, we were on a hill, I couldn't angle down.
Yeah.
But it's all good.
We kinda just got ourselves into a bit of a situation. Oh well.
It happens.
Alright, this time we're gonna hopefully not encounter people who can get weapons through our shield. But this one's going to be our last one, I think. Hopefully we'll go alright. Oh. Alright, we're on. Yeah. It's going to fall off.
Yeah, he's got us on the side.
Yeah, I think they've figured us out.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I guess the fun's over.
What is Joshua doing? He's trying to climb the wall.
He's trying to wall ride. So, you know, this is the way to go. No, actually, I've decided I'm going back. I'm going to capture the base. No, I'm not going to capture the base. Well, GG speedlocked. You did pretty good. You figured out our weakness. And wrecked. Yes. Anyway. Thank you everybody who's been watching. If you made it this far, leave a like. Slap subscribe. And thanks Flip for helping out.
No problem.
If you want to find these builds on the exhibition, there's one half of it is under my name, but you'll have to search APC Fusion 2 as seen here, and hauling one like this one here, you'll find that in Flip's section. I don't know how long these are going to be in there for, so you know, get in there, download them, have a bit of fun. Do whatever you want. You don't have to have shields. You can put whatever you want on that back cabin. So, yeah. Once again, thank you for watching. And I'll catch you guys on the next one.